Welcome back. Olivia says hi. So today we have 3 products, 5 empties, all from French brand Caudalie, including its grape water spray, beauty elixir, and iconic hand cream. I have gone through these products in the past few months, and I have so much to share with you. If you are interested in this one brand review about Caudalie, then just keep watching.Let's start with grape water spray. It is one of the most popular products of Caudalie. It contains 100% organic grapes. No preservative, no fragrance whatsoever. I usually use this right after I cleaned my face. The mist is so fine. It leaves my skin dewy and luminous. It can take down redness a notch. So it is designed even for people with the most sensitive skin. I would also use it to wet my makeup brush or beauty sponge. It is so convenient, but I probably would not repurchase because I haven't found anything irreplaceable with it. Next, Signature Beauty Elixir. It is my favorite facial mist of all time. Using this in the morning just invigorates my senses with ingredients like rosemary and mint.It just smells like heaven, but it has alcohol in it, so people with sensitive skin should be really discreet about trying this. It has a thin layer of essential oil on top. Shake well before using. It helps balancing the oil for people like me with oily combo skin. Typically, you can use it as a toner, morning pick-me-up, daytime refreshener, or even makeup setting spray.I love its heavenly smell, gorgeous design, and instant effect. Seriously, this is something I think I can never live without. Okay, hand cream. It comes in a trio with different fragrances, same texture, all committed to repairing and nourishing hand and nail. The purple one has the tea fragrance. The white one has its classic grape fragrance. The pink one, rose.Whenever I apply it, I get compliments for its fragrance every once in a while. Generally, Caudalie's hand cream promises to be antioxidant and anti-aging. That I can't really tell. What I know is that it leaves my hand silky smooth and does not leave any greasy film. You can massage it into your skin within 30 seconds.So this completes my today's video. I would like to thank you very much for your watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.